here at the hospital wing.
Hello, Almira.
Wonder what's inside. Mina McLagan. Or so, yes. Without a head? What? Oh, absolutely no assistance from the headmaster. Obvious communication challenges. Vanishing sickness. Sulk. She be sent to St. Mungo's once. Nearly had listed. Very lucky she was. Dealing with future headless students, I shall have no choice but to ask the headmaster to intervene. Okay, recovering. The patient is recovering. Very nice. Okay, that's it. There's this room. No, nothing.